Hey guys, Leopard Jaguar Elite Gaming here with a new RR vid. So yes, it's not Asphalt 8 or Minecraft or any of that, but I figured I'd do something different than driving other trucks and stuff. I just decided to drive these ones. And no, we're not going to just take them all out and just drive. We actually just got a call that a customer, his trailer is wedged between two rocks, and the truck broke free of the trailer. So the truck is actually sitting out in front of the trailer, but it is in terrible condition from what I'm being told. But this tow truck right here, however, is in awesome condition. Also, before I forget, shout out to our Nolan Brownsberger, Anthony Warner, and Alex Corona. Thank you guys so much for advertising this channel. Anyway, let's get started. First, we're going to take this one out first. The truck is a little bit far away, and we have police on the scene right now. Sorry, this doesn't exactly have the best steering mechanisms. Like I said, this doesn't have the best steering sensitivity as it needs to. We'll have to fix that. This is the most nerve-wracking part of this road, is this bridge up here. Alright, we're looking for a Dodge Magnum police car. Oh, there it is, up ahead. So the wreck's over there, just beyond these rocks over there. Okay. Thank you. We have another one of these cars on the other end of the road to block traffic. man, this is gonna take a while. Oh, geez, this guy was right. His trailer did get severely wedged into there. Even the wheels are now in the thing. Ooh, yikes. And this truck is also broke and not going to be able to be repaired. Well, I can't really guarantee that, but what we are going to need to do is get another semi-truck around here. Well, actually, we can't really save the trailer either. All we can is just that axle is probably going to stay broken until they get it back. Wrecker 1-2 base. Go ahead, Wrecker 1. Can you send another wrecker to another another wrecker to the site? We have this wreck. We have to have two wreckers because we need one of them to take the semi and basically haul it back to the base. Copy that record, man. First, we need to get the semi out of the way first. I don't really need to use the underlift. I can just use the wrecker boom, wrecker hooks on it. Okay, so locked and loaded. We're just going to move this semi up a little bit. And of course, we have to disapply the brake on it. We'll just go through this. Let's go through the Durabelt. Okay, the thing is off. Actually, I think it'd be easier to put it in neutral. So we can slide down. Anyway, if you wonder why I take so many screenshots, it's because these are moments that are memorable. So let's come to me. Come on! All right. Alright, just out of the way. And I'm moving in a little bit. Alright, here comes the harder part. Oh boy. We are in a competition with two people. That is a very awkward and very humiliating move. All right, connected. Lock. Thank you. Oh, yep, the trailer collapsed. All right, let's see if we can do this. What is this thing wedged on? A rock? Oh yeah, it is wedged on a rock. Let's see if we can push that back down. Caught on that rock, it's actually easily you can actually easily handle those. Okay, this is extremely close to my truck and it's very uncomfortable for the truck. Maybe we can saw part of the trailer off. I know I don't want to do that, but it's the only course of action. I have something in my front pouch right here. Oh, wait. It's the wrong one. Okay. I can see the problem. The rock is still caught on the thing. Well, that's gonna be a problem in the future. Why is it still caught on something? I'm trying to pull something out of the thing. Alright, we got that. We got the trailer out of the bed. Or out of the bank. Then we need an extra wrecker down here. But more importantly, I need to move this out of the way. I don't have that many new relationship. Whoops. Actually, I kind of actually meant to do that because the trailer needed to be out far enough so I could get the underlift under it to, so I can tow it. They honestly don't make these roads wide enough for tow trucks to come around. Tractor over there is going to be a mess. Tractor is another word for semi. This truck is a strong one. What the heck? What is it doing now? Okay, we're going down the road this awkward way, I guess. I guess we are leaving the underlift like this. Yeah, we're just gonna tow this tractor. This is actually getting to be a headache. Since this tractor is mostly mangled, it's gonna be difficult to get this back. Let's get another one. Looks like we're going to have to spawn in another truck again. Oh boy, this is really, really, really slick. That is too much of an annoying vehicle to drive, almost, actually. Kenworths are more designed for this. Eric Scott.
Sure.
High in the semi that's supposed to come and pick up a trailer? Oh yeah. Just over the rock face over there. Okay, thank you. Okay, so that trailer over there you have to go pick up and kick back to base. Alright. This is going to be one interesting ride home. I also better go let the Magnums know that, that we're almost done. We are almost done. Just give us about five to ten more minutes and we will be out of here. Okay. Running all the way to the, between Magnums is really hard. Where's the... Oh, there he is. Okay, we are going... Okay, we should be out of here in about 5 to 10 minutes. So, in 5 to 10 minutes, you can reopen the road, unless I radio, unless I send someone to tell you otherwise. Anyway, so 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, good. Alright, now let's get the other truck facing the right way. Because this trailer is going to bounce all the way home. It's gonna be a nightmare to get it through that bridge. Alright, let's get this going. We need to turn this truck around as well. Is it following? Good. Tell the Magnum over here that we're done. We are done. You can now radio your other friend that we are, that you can now reopen the road. As soon as we are out, please radio him. Thank you very much. Oops, sorry about that. Okay, let's get this one out first. through this tunnel. Yeah, the trailer is slightly slanted a little bit. Oh wow, this truck is very slippery. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and there will be tons more coming out. If this is the first video that you have seen by me, then like, smash the subscribe button, and hit that bell icon to get more information on when I post videos, because there will be another one coming out really soon. Anyway, guys, again, thank you so much for watching, and advertise the channel too. And again, thank you to Nolan, Alex, and Anthony for advertising it. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!